Free gifts and Santa Claus, that's what drew hundreds of people to Tommy Oliver Stadium in Panama City this afternoon. The Hope and Healing Holiday Celebration kicked off around 2 and lasted until 4. Within those 2 hours, families enjoyed live music, a stilt-walking snow angel, and free hot chocolate, and of course, Santa, who made his grand entrance on a fire truck. Kids lined up with their parents to tell Santa what they want for Christmas. 4-year-old Emma Lowe could barely contain her excitement and tells us why she was so excited to see him. That's just absolutely adorable, and the toy drive was provided by All Things Panama City Beach, who gave away free wrapped presents to the first 1,000 children under 16 years old. The event was to give families some holiday hope while they continue to recover from Hurricane Michael.